The Global Development Initiative and the Belt and Road Initiative are independent from each other while have their own unique focuses, said Foreign Ministry spokesman Zhao Lijian on Tuesday. In the 8 years since Chinese President Xi Jinping put forward the Belt and Road Initiative, the high-quality co-construction of the initiative has achieved fruitful results, which has injected a strong impetus into global development. In September this year, President Xi put forward the Global Development Initiative, which is dedicated to promoting stronger, greener and healthier global development. At a press conference held in Beijing, Zhao pointed out the relationship and differences between the two initiatives.
全球发展倡议和一带一路倡议都是习近平主席提出的重大国际合作倡议，都是推动构建人类命运共同体的重要实践，都是中方向世界提供的重要全球公共产品，都致力于推动互利共赢的国际合作，都将为落实 2030年可持续发展议程作出重要贡献。这两个倡议都秉持开放包容的伙伴精神，中方欢迎各方积极参与。全球发展倡议以加快落实2030年可持续发展议程为宗旨目标，致力于深化全球发展伙伴关系，促进国际发展合作， 实现更加强劲、绿色、健康的全球发展。该倡议聚焦发展合作，着眼疫情下各国特别是发展中国家复苏面临的最紧迫问题，提出了减贫、粮食安全、抗疫和疫苗、发展筹资、气候变化和绿色发展、工业化、数字经济、 互联互通等八个重点合作领域，为疫情下加快落实2030年议程提出了可行路径。一带一路倡议是国际经济合作倡议，以互联互通为主线，推进政策沟通、设施联通、贸易畅通、资金融通、民心相通， 并在健康、绿色、数字等领域挖掘新增长点，协同推进基础设施硬联通、规则标准软联通，共建国家的人民新联通。